worried herself stupid about him.
This is the chronicles of the first Iranian bell ringer of Rufford. The first Muslim to step into the hallowed halls.
Follow me, Helen. Come on, Kenny. Here we are, we're already here. Last time I worry, I burst in on him, he was in his vest, sweating like a pig.
Not that kind of wind yet.
Alright.
Go and have a look at the top of that.
Alright. Don't start ringing it, yeah.
No, I'm just plugging that for five.
How long are you going to be?
Before I start. Quit, it's 15 minutes.
Go on. Are you coming, Kenny?
Yeah.
Aye, come on. This is where the English bowman used to stand, fending off the jocks. You can see the ropes working here. You're okay, if you fall, you can only go downwards. Where it all happened. Whoa, what do you reckon? Cool, isn't it? Kenny, if you hear a it's me falling off.
Are you down, Mark? Hello?
Yeah.
Come to the bottom of the rope, will you? This one. There you go. Allah Akbar. No, not just yet. I'll tell you when it goes. And it's about dead right, this old Seiko.
You need that door shut, Leo.
It's quarter to.
Thank you.
Well done, mate.
Let me know when it's 2 minutes to now.
It's 10 minutes, it's 5 to.
I need to know when it's 2 minutes to.
Do you?
Yeah.
Grief. Well, then you go down to one. A bit like a pianist coming winding down and said, "You want to go on this?" No thanks. Well done, mate.
Oops.
Last one for him. Well done, Ray.
I feel I'm the clock striking now.
Excellent. Spot on. Couldn't have timed it better.
Right.
Beg pardon, God.